Now, because I know we're going to talk soon about the Henley top that you see on Mary, and we just finished talking about that beautiful floral top that you see on Donna. But these shorts, first of all, let's talk about just shorts in general, a word that for a lot of us is a four-letter word, like, you know, I'm not wearing shorts. And that's me. I'm the leader of the pack on that one. Unless they have a decent length to them, I will never, ever again, not even for sleep, wear shorty shorts. I'm just not comfortable in them. You know, maybe our teen daughters are, and God bless them, but I really never was. But it does have to have a length to it. So I think part of the reason why these have been so popular is the inseam, is the length. But more important than that, it's the two words comfy knit that you see right there on your screen, because it is a mind-blowingly comfortable fabrication that looks for all the world like denim. We're offering these on what we call Buy More, Save More. So you have the opportunity to pick up one at $32.98. And then everyone after that, there's comfy knit, is going to be $4 less. So that takes it down to $28.98. It's 8307035. I'll walk you through color choices because maybe you've seen this before and you want to go ahead and stock up, because that will go away at the end of the day. Price will be the same, but we lose the buy more save opportunity. So today's the best day this month to pick up more than one. Here it is in deep olive. These are numerically size 2 through 28. I would absolutely right now tell you, either order your true size like you traditionally do numerically, and if you're on the cusp between one size or another, size down, because you have a lot of stretch here. So here it is, deep olive. Bleach wash is your next choice. Here's the one where you go, denim shorts. I can't do denim shorts. They're too rigid. They're too stiff. Again, this is 96% cotton and 4% spandex. So we'll talk about that stretch again. Here's the warm coral. So check this out. For example, in the bleach wash, I have sizes 8 through 28, and in the warm coral, 4 through 26. This is a recent debut, and already we're losing sizes. Dark indigo wash. This one is available in sizes 2 through 22. If you're doing buy more save, this is just me voting, but I would say definitely throw the dark indigo wash into the mix, because that one, I think you could stretch the dark indigo even into the later months of the year when it's not quite cold enough. Here's your antique wash. Let me hold that next to the bleach so you can see the two different shades of denim, markedly different. And then finally, thank heavens it's still here, but it looks like it's far more limited because you gals are smart. Here's the white in sizes 16 through 24. And let me do my little test, do the nail polish test. White denim, I don't know. Is it too sheer? Well, sometimes in other places. I have pink nail polish. Can you see it? Nope. So you can wear your pink bloomers. But I probably wouldn't do the red polka dot ones, just so you know. Okay, so let's talk about it, right? 4% spandex does what? It does this. It gives us the stretch. It gives us the ability to wear these and not feel like we're sausage cased in, to be able to sit down and get up multiple times and not have those little creases or the stretch out all across the top of our waistline or in our rear. And take a look here. You're gonna see it's like the super, super lowest pile. Terry weave. So here's how you get that stretch out of there, and also a lightweight fabric, all the while looking like a twill, all the while looking like a rigid denim. And so that, I think, is why so many of our gals have loved it so much. It's got a 10-inch inseam. So as we'll see on our gals, and I'll give you heights too, nobody's wearing the shorts where you go, oh gosh, I don't want to bend over, you know, or oh gosh, you know, you're constantly pulling down the legs when nobody's looking to kind of get that little extra inch out of it. A lot of you picking up the dark indigo and the white. I hope utilizing that buy more save. Mary, for example, in the white top and the denim bottom, I have you at 5'9". Mm-hmm. And look at where it's hitting her, just about an inch or so above the knee. And then Donna, I have you at 5'10". Yes. Same story. And I assume both of you comfortable in this short length, right? If we took it up another 2 or 3 inches, I think most of you would be calling in sick today, right? I know I would. So let's go ahead and get back into shorts. Like, what's your alternative when the weather is hot and sticky out? Let's do our colors one more time. We will lose buy more save at the end of the day. And while it's still going to be a great price tag of $32.98, pick up a couple and take $4 off. So here it is, deep olive, warm coral, dark indigo, very popular. There's your bleach denim, the antique wash, and then finally, snag it while you can. I know the white's not coming back once it's gone. 8307035 for the only shorts in the show, but these are brand new. Ooh, is it already time? Okay, good. I keep forgetting we only have an hour with this. Usually Denim & Company's 2 hours. Okay, Here's another super popular one, and with over 28,000. I say wow because I didn't have that number.